Should you bring money to get vacation? Jack and Robert are both looking forward to planning vacation, but that can be expensive. Jack thinks it's okay to borrow money to cover the cost. Robert, however, thinks you should just take vacation that you can afford and not go into debt. Have you started planning your vacation? Yes. I'm going to drive to Florida. There's so much to do. Sounds like fun. But did you say you were going to drive? Of course. Plane tickets are really expensive in summer. Besides, road trips are fun. But driving can be exhausting. You will end up too tired to enjoy your vacation. Are you sure you don't want to fly? Positive. I already set my vacation budget and plane ticket. I'm not going with it. You can just charge everything to your credit card and you can pay it off over time. I don't want to go into debt. It's not that big of a deal. That's how I'm paying my first trip to Bahamas. Really, why? Because I want to take a fun vacation. Vacations are fun, but being in debt is terrible. Being in debt doesn't have to be a nightmare. You just need to have a plan to pay it off. Of course, but you have to pay a high interest rate for using your credit card. Your vacation will end up even much expensive. Well, I still have a budget. As long as my monthly payment management, I can have a great vacation and I don't have share my bank account. I'm much rather than my vacation with money I've saved. But your time is so valuable. I will fly to Florida and boarding the ship the same day. I'd rather spend my time enjoying my vacation, not sit in the car. I don't mind to drive. I can listen to your books and enjoy the change of scenery. That didn't sound fun. I speak my plan and plan my vacation over the next few months. Even that, I will have a peace of mind by vacationing debt-free.